Hello, I am Rai Ghatak once again on my YouTube channel. Today I am on the auspicious day of Mahasaptami. So wishing all of y'all a Shubh Mahasaptami. Hope all my subscribers are doing fine and enjoying their puja. Today I am here with a special, unique and immunity boosting recipe. It could be made with the minimum ingredients available in your kitchen cupboard. So let's see the ingredients. Here I have some boneless chickens. This is a boneless chicken and it is according to 250 grams of chicken here. This is the turmeric powder and the main ingredient of this recipe. I prefer using the organic turmeric powder for the flavor and aroma of this recipe. Here is the mustard oil here. I have the cold pressed virgin organic mustard oil. You can also have the kachigani type. Here is some fresh cut and splitted chilies. Chilies are full of vitamin C, as you know, and vitamin C have antioxidant that helps in immunity boosting purpose. I have salt here, and you can have also opt for the Himalayan pink salt if you're a hypertension patient. Now let's start the marination. So to 250 grams of chicken, boneless chicken, I would add 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Spoonful of turmeric powder. So now I would add 2 tablespoons of mustard oil. Now I would add salt as per taste. Now I will marinate it well. I close its lid and keep it for minimum 20 minutes and maximum 2 hours. So meet you all soon, see you all soon after the chicken is marinated properly. Bye bye. It's already 20 minutes and it seems it's marinated well. So let's pour this in this small cookware and it's already heated. So the gas should be put on sieve before cooking. So I put this whole mixture in this pan. And stir it well for some time. And cover it. Already 10 minutes and let's check it if the water got lost or not. Guys, the water is not getting less. So this time I'll add some splitter cutted green chilies. And stir it well. Guys, there is a point here, you can see water here and you know I didn't add any extra water. So the chicken has already itself water. Can you all see the water here? So let it get less for another couple of minutes and I'll cover the lid. So it's already 5 minutes and let's see if it's cooked or not. Wow, the water is already observed by the chicken. Let's steam it sometime. See, the water is no more there. And let's add a spoonful of mustard oil just for a flavor. Spilling over the dish. And let's cover the lid. Let's put the gas off. Now, let's open the lid as the chicken is cooked now. Let's take a piece from here. In this plate. And see, is it cooked well or not? And have here a piece. It's quite hot. It's very tasty. It's damn tasty. So, if you like this recipe, please do subscribe my channel. Click on the like button. Click on the bell icon to have all the notification. And encourage me to make all new videos for you guys. So, thanks for watching my video. Bye-bye.